I was about to see the light again. At long last, I would see the sacred tree, the root and end of it all. There was something intangible about it, something ethereal. I became convinced that was where I would find her and be forgiven. The thalamus. Her drawing was still guiding me. I could feel the thalamus looking over me, waiting for me. I didn't know what I'd rather find in there, Sophia or a forgiving God. In the end, I found them both, but not quite how I expected.
Thank you.